Hello everyone. Hello everyone. This is the Titanfall 2 pre-alpha tech test. It's not technically a beta, so I already played a little bit of this game and it was pretty cool. So let's give it another shot. I want to play some more of it. Thought I'd broadcast it while I was playing and testing it out, give some impressions on the fly, and see if I generally do okay in this game. Loading times are pretty high, but then again, this isn't even the final build of the game, so it's kind of expected. Any day now. So far it says I have no viewers, which makes sense. But hey, at least, there we go. Now we can start playing. Gonna skip this. This is basically a trailer of all the cool stuff you can do in the game. So this was the first of, I believe, two tech tests that Respawn is going to be doing with this game. So we shall see how the second one actually is. But for now, let's try out the first one. I have 11 credits. I don't know what I can do with 11 credits. Apparently I can customize stuff. Ooh, I can customize my gun. Add sights. Holographic sights onto it. Nice. Oh, I like the grapple. I'm going to stick with the grapple. Stem heals you, and cloak become nearly invisible. I'm gonna stick with the grapple because I really like that. So, yeah, I'm pretty good with everything else. So I'm gonna be a front rifleman. I got something. Increased auto. Wait, what did I unlock? One extra dash. Now I like not using my Titan myself. It's pretty cool. Nothing in the armory. Let's find a game of bounty hunt. This is the only game type that I played, and it was pretty cool. So let's give it another shot. I'm connecting to a match already. Might already be in progress, so I might be starting in the middle. So play is kind of like Warzone in Halo 5, from my earlier impression. Oh crap. Okay. Thank you. That's how you do it. That's not how you do it. I don't know which one's closer. Crap.
Stand by for Titanfall.
Neutralized.
Out of the way, out of the way.
Engaging multiple titans. Splitter rifle may exceed operational limits. Engaging titan. Powering up primary weapon system.
Crap.
Titan is ready.
Jeez, what the heck? Dang, we are losing.
Stand by for Titanfall.
Getting on.
Control transferring to pilot. Power supply ready.
Heads up. Land the inbound. Kill it. Claim it.
Enemy pilot destroyed. Enemy pilot has detached. Critical damage. Advise vortex shield.
Hustle out.
That's how you do it. Oh, that was cool. Alright, another bounty hunt round. I wanted to do pilot versus pilot, but let's give this a shot. Got him. Heavily contested, heavily. Frack! Come on. Did he die? Please tell me he died. Man, we're getting shot at from everywhere. That's what you get. That's also what you get. Ah! Some sort of a sniper rifle against me. I'm so used to just skipping the kill cam because I don't like seeing how I die. Even though I probably should, just because... Ah! Okay, let's watch this, how I died. This dude literally freaking... Wow. Okay. Ah! I'm tired of seeing how I die. I'm losing literally all the goddamn money I'm earning. Okay, heal, heal. Crap! God, I'm really on ice right now. $10. I get to deposit $10 freaking. How? Oh, thank God. Punk? Thought it could sneak up on me. Yay, $42 deposited. Ah, what the hell was I doing? Oh, that was... Wow. Asshole. Idiot! What the? Losing money, good lord. Never see which one's close there. God. Okay. Gotta be careful. If somebody's camp, Come on. Don't close the bank yet. Don't. It's an interesting mechanic to only deposit your money when the bank is open, but it's frustrating because it allows these dudes to camp right there. Somebody here! Son of a mother! I got killed by a grunt? Every time you die, you lose half the bounty that you've already collected. Which is so... freaking unfair. Whoa, okay. What the heck was that? Stand still. Let me take him out. Good lord, man. Stand still! That's how you do it. Mr. Booty Daddy. What the heck was that? Wow. Okay, somebody behind me? Okay, bank's open. Please don't kill me before I... I do this? Hey, all's fair in love and war, right? Wow. Okay. What the? Okay, gotta run. What the hell is going on here? Okay. Heal. Son of a mother. Okay, alright.
Titanfall almost ready. Keep going. Titan is ready, pilot. Standing by for your call. Stand by for Titanfall.
I'm getting in my Titan. I don't care what y'all say. Well, nobody said anything.
Pilot control initiated. Welcome back.
Wave complete. All right, time to go to the bank. Wrong gun. And I cursed. God, these maps are never clear on where the bank is. Okay, we're winning. Sort of. What the hell is that?
Engaging Titan, powering up primary weapon system. Warning, engaging multiple Titans.
Okay, I think I'm not gonna win that battle. And I lost my Titan. Ah! Run. Crap. No. He freaking saw me and wow. Lucky shot. Luckiest of lucky shots. No, God. Did I even... What? What? This is one of the reasons why I don't play online as much, because it's just way too stressful for me. I get stressed out. I stop having fun. No, 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 no! Good Lord! I'm down to $8. I don't even know what these amp weapons do.
Like to push through, pilot. Well done.
A victory, alright. Excuse me. Sorry, guys. Eliminate all enemy pilots. That was dumb. Okay, let's watch that. Wow. Let's see our players, and this guy is walking in place. Oh, that was lag. What else? So we literally only have one guy left in order to take care of the epilogue. Well, at least we won. Kill, kill, kill! Kill him, kill him! Of course. Yeah, they're gonna escape scot-free. They were very close. That was a good game. Alright, that was fun. You know, so far, this game, I am liking it. Well, there are four people left. I don't know if anyone left. So far, I am liking it. It can get pretty frustrating. Now, let me just make sure I leave this game just so I can check my stats. I don't want... Skip it. Oh my god, I only get 14 seconds. I want to leave matchmaking just so I can check that last post-game report and the scoreboard. Nothing detailed? Okay. But I was the second best player on my team. There was someone who had 277 points, and yet we still won, which I'm pretty surprised and impressed by. I did better than the best player on their team. So, too bad I can't see any detailed stats as to, what are they called? What are those things called? KD ratios and whatnot. So that was cool. So yeah, that was Titanfall 2's pre-alpha tech test. I still never know what to call it. But it's not a beta, for sure. It's a pre-alpha tech test. This game is set out to come sometime in October, I believe. They're going to release in October, and that's when you get to... I don't know if they're going to do any betas, actual betas, before October. Or maybe if this is the only thing that's going to count as a beta. But we shall see. It is right now 3:24 a.m. approximately, and I need to get some sleep. That's it for me. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you all next time. Bye.